know, Gregory. Let's go. There's no cashier, apparently. I don't have a watch. Okay, we're just gonna take something and. What would you like? Gregory, there's a PS5. I know you've always wanted one. And since there's no cashier, we can just steal it. Alright, so we'll take this. And then, you know, I'll take a gun from this one. Want some pizzas to cook at home? What is that sound? Okay. Oh, finally. What? What? This is. Gregory, the pizza just broke. Okay. So. Okay, we're just gonna have to. You sit here, Gregory, and I'll be right back. Come here, Gregory! Shopping day. We should have never came today. Alright, we're just gonna take the PS5, that's it. Since I'm super strong, I can just grab you by. Okay, let's head to our house and we'll play these games. Gregory, after this, I will come get you, go get you some food. Whoa. Like, not even walking fast enough. Woo 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 woo! Gregory, we're here. Alright, Gregory. Go inside. Alright. Okay. Gregory! Life? You okay? Kid, get up!
He's alive.
Gregory, you're just sad. Gregory, I got you a present. My gosh. All right, Gregory. I'll set this right here for you to open it. Oh, Mom got us pizzas. Gregory, would you put that there? Thank you. Gregory, what do I do with you? Come here, Gregory. What? You're so ungrateful, Gregory. I'd do something for you. Go to bed.
Nice.
What the frick? I thought there was an intruder, Gregory. Ungrateful! Gregory, if you ever change your mind, you come downstairs and eat your food! face. You suck, Gregory. You need to be better, nicer. My hand! Hot. Well, Gregory, if you ever want to, go upstairs and waiting. Eat dinner. Oh, broke the TV. Gregory, you ready to come home? Come eat? But that little child, uncle, big. You are gonna come downstairs.
Are you pointing at me?
Up to little ungrateful little bozo. Come downstairs. Eat dinner! Whether you like it or not, are you okay? You can stand on your own. Come on, Gregory. Come on. Gregory, get the frick up now. Won't do it, huh? Then if you won't do it, don't even know who put those up. All right, that is it. Come on, I'm gonna go on a little trip, mister. You'll love it. Come on. An amazing plan. We'll have a father fun day. Get in the freaking. Okay, let's go have a father-son fun day. It's gonna be so fun. Stay in the car. Alrighty. So basically, you don't have to worry, because like we're just gonna go up that ramp and then we'll have fun and we'll just lie down. A lot of fun. It's a lot, bro. Like, you'll love it. You will not have any. Okay, I was gonna chuck you down, but I mean, that's good. That works too. Alright. Oh, frick, I accidentally dropped you totally on accident. Okay. Okay. Oh. Stop crying! You are so ungrateful! Come here. I might put you up for adoption, and then I'll get a new child. You won't like that a little bit. Here. And? Can you finally get up? Or are you just paralyzed? You're paralyzed. Oh! Oh! Do this. All right, let's go. We're gonna go into the garage. Yeah, garage. Oh, that wasn't actually hot. Ooh, get up. Woohoo!
Alive.
Come on. Let's go play. Okay. Gregory, are you okay? Your hands are just like. Three? Going back to the adoption center.
He's like.
Where are you going?
He's like, I want to be unadopted.
You want to... Oh, he's running away. Screw you, child. I'll find another child eventually.
He really just ran.
Hey, Gregory the second. That other Gregory's a little... Yeah, that's right! I got a new child without you! So weird. That's right. My hands are crippled and I got one. So, go look at your new... Go look at your really bad brother who's autistic. Look. See him? He's laying down in the snow! Don't ever do that. Get him.
His jaw was breaking if you didn't.
Oh, come on. Let's go to 7-Eleven. You'll love it. Actually, screw it. I'm gonna kidnap you now.
It's just dead on me.
Oh, your younger brother froze to death. Oh.
Whoop. He really
Oh, I crushed him.
He really just whoop.
Whoop. Wait. Alright, Gregory, let's just walk here. Don't walk here. Gregory? Gregory! Dude! I already robbed this store once, I'm gonna rob it again. In town, later on, we'll conspire as we dream. Yeah. Okay, Gregory. I'll meet you down there. Face afraid, here, Gregory. Alright. You ready to go have fun? My head! My head! Get off! My head! Get off me! What is happening? I just had a hot dog! Ah, my hand! I'm dying! What the heck? I've been crushed! Gregory, this is no good! Get out, Gregory! Save yourself! I'm dying! I'm safe! I will die! My hand! Gregory, come with me. Oh, oh man. Gosh, I do not want to do that again. Go lay next to the Christmas tree.
I can't.
I don't even care where you are. Oh my gosh. My hands.
I was not ready.
My hands. Jesus Christ. Cookie? Oh, darn it! Stop my hand! It's on fire!
Why your hand so on the... Where'd Gregory go?
Gregory, you cannot be napping in the tree. Who put you there? Oh, I didn't do it. Oof, let's try this one. Not stop. Okay, get up.
He's scary.
Gregory.
He's scary in here.
Alright, Gregory, so apparently there's a secret room we're gonna go
through. Wait, no, put his head on it. Let's just let it drag.
Just wait. Oh man, Gregory, you're dead? Time to get a replacement. Oh, don't look at that Roblox character either. No, we can go in a secret room together.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well.
Look.
The sturdy guy.
He's so heavy, like he's so fat, and he almost took down the elevator.
I know, I slept.
Alrighty. Come on, Gregory.
Put his legs in the
middle. Oh! Where's the secret room? Go! Just over here. Woo! We made it to the secret
room. There's an actual secret room?
Yes. No, Gregory! Frick this!
soup.
I'm screwed. No, seriously. Action.
What is happening?
Oh, and there's always. Oh no.
You're a lucky duck!
You're supposed to be our bitch. And then you ditched me.
Well.
But that was so funny when your hand got stuck in
my hand! Oh man, what is this place? I'm gonna wake up soon? Oh, wake up!
Thank you.
right? And no regrets. Now! Where's my... Oh, no. Watch. Now, Grim, watch as your little brother. And then your brother's. All right, Gregory, it's been real with you. You know, it was past 2 seconds. Oh, what am I doing with this? Oh. Have fun.
Throw him until it crushes him.
We know.
It's gonna come down and crush him.
Hurry. Come here, you little twerp. Oh, sorry. Come on. Chuck, come here. Freak, yeah! Ah, at least your legs are stuck.
Leg is stuck.
No, no, no! Oh, my legs! Oh, no. I thought I was gonna die. Well, Gregory, you're dead. All dead. Alright. Have I ever taken any McDonald's?
You better watch out. You better
McDonald's. Oh, it's hot, honestly. Okay. Can I show him around McDonald's? How do I get in McDonald's?
McDonald's?
No, just tell me.
Hold the button.
Oh yeah, that button.
Then just go to the mods and go to mods. Oh, he doesn't know how to get to McDonald's.
I forgot how. Okay.
Yeah, we're going to McDonald's, sweet Gregory.
Yeah, with Gligwee. Going on our learning adventure. And then on that killing adventure.
torturing adventure. I mean.
Alright. Oh, darn it.
In between the lines.
Ooh, I got 2 things here. Alrighty, son. Welcome. Honestly? Wait. You? Since you're 2 brothers, I like one of you more. A band. Wait. Rick! Now I gotta take you both. Oh, wait! No, I don't. Oh, they're not. Okay, your little brother's gonna go have fun. Me. I'm so tall. Alright, you sit there. Well, I go order. Okay, shut this door. Ah! Every door's so rusty.
Rusty.
I'll take. Here's another key. Oh, are you the manager's son?
Speak to the manager.
I'll get the beings.
Hey there.
Hi, Ford. I'll have server. I'll take a Big Mac. Oh, you can't do that? Okay. You can't do that, right? I at least ask you. Okay, can I at least? One little question. Here's the question. Why can't you order? Why can't you not give me my food? Huh? Psychopath. Turn it up. Right? Burn! Yeah, you're good. And burn with him.
I want to stay with them.
Die already. Okay, you can kill them all.
Stay in McDonald's.
Alright, left hand.
Goodbye, guys. We'll see you in the next one.